My name is Dr. Srikanth V. I'm a practicing consultant plastic surgeon at Manipal Hospitals, Bangalore. The Department of Plastic and Cosmetic Surgery at Manipal Hospital has been there ever since the inception, and we perform the wide variety of surgeries of plastic surgery, right from suturing of small wounds right up to the complex microvascular surgeries. We also perform cosmetic surgery like rhinoplasty, tummy tuck, liposuction, and hair transplantation. Coming to hair transplantation is a solution for all balding people, whether it is men or women. However, the percentage of people undergoing hair transplantation is mainly men because they seem to be more concerned about their balding. What happens in hair transplantation is we replace the hair from the back of the head to the front, where it covers the hair from the sides, from the top, so that you get a more youthful look. Who is prone for balding? The most important factors in balding are, one is genetic, and then is the hormonal. Genetic basically means what the genes you're born with. If your parents or your uncles are prone for balding, there's a high likelihood that even you will progress towards balding as time goes by. The hormonal effects are basically because of the androgens, that is the male hormones. Some people are more sensitive to the male hormones and it causes hair loss. Such people also will start looking bald even if their family people have a good head full of hair. At Manipal Hospitals, we offer you hair transplantation, which is completely painless and absolutely scar-free. The technique is known as FUE, that is follicular unit extraction, where we use a mechanized motor punch to extract the hair follicles and to replace them under local anesthesia into the front of the head. This will give you a completely natural looking hairline and a head full of hair.